I have a custom paint job on my Moira. I created it myself, however, it's based on a design somebody else created in Forza Horizon 2, which you'll see in a bit. I think the unique way the lights pop up is neat. However, I hate the light surroundings, which to me look like those cheap eyelashes that some girls put on their cars. Two main things I really like about the Moira's interior are the wood on the steering wheel and gear stick, as well as that awesome open gate gearbox. Listen to that 3.9 litre 350 horsepower Lamborghini V12. The car looks sleek and sporty, it sits nice and low, and the driver position feels good too. The car slided a little more than I was expecting, but other than that, it was pretty good. I use a normal Xbox One controller for Forza Motorsport and a Ferrari Force feedback wheel for Forza Horizon. Exactly 275 P400s were produced between 1966 and 1969. They cost around $20,000 at the time, which is about $145,000 in 2016. The car feels comfortable on both the road and track, but I think it's definitely a better car to drive on twisty mountain roads than to take to the track.
arrived at your destination.